Okay, so I'm gonna need y'all to get ready. My name is Jovier. I'm from Philadelphia, but I work my bald head ass down here to Miami. And I went to pursue my wardrobe styling, and I'm also now a new fresh face for a YouTuber. So I'm a YouTuber personality, and you will see all this all over the place, all the time. Thank you very much. So basically, at first, I'm not gonna hold you, I'm gonna be real, I'm gonna do some real shit. I had basically went to school for nursing because they feel like that's the thing that you should do. But when I started school in September, bitch, I ain't repeated outfits since October, December. I was just getting it, mixing and matching. But I'm also a high-low kind of person. So it's like, styling to me is you don't have to have the money for it, but you just gotta make look together. And I feel like the last piece is confidence. And if I will be with you to pick out an outfit, bitch, it could be a trash bag, and you will be like, I'm working this trash bag, because Jovier said so. The golden boy. Yes, yes, thank God. Thank fucking God.